Surveys using national samples show that 1 in 5 parents think that their child is getting too much homework. 1 in 5 parents also think their child doesn't get enough homework. And 3 in 5 parents think their homework load is just right. Typically, what teachers will tell you is that homework should follow what's called the 10-minute rule. That means that you take a child's grade and you multiply it by 10, and that's about how much homework they should be getting each night. So a second grader would get 20 minutes of homework, a fourth grader would get 40 minutes of homework. If a second grader is bringing home 2 hours of homework a night, that's too much. And people shouldn't expect great changes in achievement based upon the homework that's given to young children. Many people remember doing spelling tests on a Thursday night and then going and taking the test at school on Friday. And that's really the kind of thing that for young children is most appropriate. It's also the case that homework does more for kids than just improve achievement. It teaches them that they learn things not only in school, they learn at home as well. And it gives parents an opportunity to express the importance of education and also to see how well their child is doing in school. Sometimes parents don't realize that their child is struggling at math or even has a learning disability. And it's homework that helps parents understand how well their child is doing. It also creates a bond, hopefully a positive bond, between parents and teachers so that they recognize that they are a team helping their child learn as much as possible and optimize their academic performance.